Testosterone driven boy grabs a gun for sakes his toys, cause war heroes are what we need to sketch and see our dead bodies. So here he stands, he's not a shell but a different man, tried to pray with bloodstained hands, and nonetheless he prayed again, love, but it's so hard. God-fearing businessman who dropped a gun to get a bill in hand to buy his way into the promised land. Salvation will stay for him, he says. If there's a light at the end of the tunnel, is there a lighthouse at the end? Who controls it? Guess it just depends on who you'd like. So now the pacifist holds the knife and plans to cut himself late that night, cause the only peaceful way to live is to die, cause who else will make it out alive in the end? If there's a light at the end of the tunnel, is there a lighthouse at the end? Who controls it? I guess it just depends on who you like, on what you need, or what you believe in. So stop saying to me in the end. If there's a light at the end of the tunnel, is there a lighthouse at the end? Who controls it? I guess it just depends on who you'd like.